Hey, what's up, guys? So, finally got this thing back out. I think the last time I rode it was probably in winter. So, we're gonna be getting this thing out. I'm gonna finally ride it on dirt, not on snow. But, it's a 2004 Trx450R. It's pretty stock, or it looks pretty stock, but it does have a stage 2 hot cam. It's got a fuel customs intake. What else does it have? Well, it's got a Sparks exhaust with a jet kit, and then it's properly jetted for the exhaust. It's got these nice Nerf bars, front bumper, new Pro Taper bars, because I crashed, as you can see here, and I bent the stock bars. But this thing is super fast, guys. It's actually super mint. These are the factory tires from 2004. They're a little wore down, but it's just crazy how factory tires from 2004. Also, cool parking brake delete right here, because who needs your parking brake? But I also got LED bulbs in here, which are pretty slick. But yeah, so we're gonna go rip this thing, do some hill climbing, and have some fun. I feel like when I start this thing up,
cool.
Lightning McQueen.
That's not surprising.
Just because it's like red and it kind of sounds cool, it reminds me of the first intro of the first movie. Mm-hmm. When he's like, the first song, when he's coming out of the trailer.
Hey, Lightning, you ready?
Oh yeah, Lightning's ready.
That's so sick, but let's see if this thing will start up. Got a tether. We also deleted the key on this thing and put a tether on it, but gas is on. Life's a little chill, but.
muddogtv, yes sir. $5, okay?
Yeah.
Ready?
Yep. You know, we'll go like that.
Thank you.
guys. Make sure to subscribe. Stay tuned for the next vid because we're going to have the Honda 450 head-to-head with the Yamaha 450. And we're going to do a drag race, obviously. So make sure to subscribe to see that. And make sure to subscribe to see more vids. And muddogtv.